Dad. It's a real pleasure to be speaking at your 50th wedding anniversary tonight. It's an opportunity to address you not as parents, but as the married couple that I admire.
You know, 50 years of marriage is an absolutely massive benchmark, right? It is a absolutely extraordinary accomplishment.
It is a momentous occasion, and I can't think of two nicer people to share it with, and we wish you many, many more.
I'm just delighted to have known John and Pat for 55 years. And we're delighted to be here.
Cheers to 50 more wonderful years together, John and Pat. We love you.
I've had a couple of emails from, you know, the type of person who says, are you going to renew your marriage vows? Okay? Now, that's not a Thompson trait. So my response to that is, the cost of an investment is determined by its value today if you decided not to sell it. Your investment is what it's worth today, your cost is what it's worth today if you didn't sell it. So we're always renewing our marriage vows. If we didn't walk out today, we renewed them today.
Years of doing anything is a long time, but 50 years of marriage is really something quite remarkable. In our lifetimes, I think you only get a few landmark moments. I would say this is one.
Pat and John, all the best. 50 years. May you have 50 more and enjoy them just as much. Love you both.
Whatever you're doing it well, and keep it going.
Yeah.
And pass it around.
And happy 50th. It's an amazing, amazing accomplishment.
It doesn't happen very often these days that people are married for 50 years. So I think they're so lucky to have each other and a beautiful family. I wish them all the love.
The legacy, and I think what we're celebrating tonight, is your commitment to family. So congratulations to you. And thank you for involving all of us in this, what I think is the most extraordinary celebration.
We love you! You love me. Think of me.